So, as right now, it's, what time is it? 8:30, and me and my mom is going to Walmart, and I'm going to go in the pet section and go get some, I'm gonna see what I can find for the new hamster that I've been saying I'm getting, in my other video blogs, and then some, see what stuff I could get for my hamster and mice. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. So, and we're almost at Walmart, so like I live like just down the street from it, so that's always a good thing, I guess. It's like extremely cold out. What time did you go to bed? It's a video vlog. It's just a video. Okay guys, so here we are. We are at Walmart and I'm going to video buying, or well, not like buying the stuff, but like picking out, haven't picked a name out for my new hamster, but like picking out the new hamster stuff. So here we go. This is always my favorite part about winter because I always fall on my butt. People's gonna think I'm weird. Don't forget to get that thing. Don't forget to get that thing. Oh. So I hope you guys will like this. Here we go. How cute that is. He said Aspen bedding was a good bedding too. Okay, so I'm just looking at cheap toys. Because I need a little hide house. I don't have much for hamsters or mice. So I have a couple bucks, so I think I might have enough for food, or no, probably toys. Okay, I need to look at toys though. Here's that stuff. Here's this stuff. That's $10. I don't have as much choices. So guys, I think I might just wait till I go to PetSmart. Those yogurt drop things. I could buy like maybe a couple of those and then save the rest of my money for like PetSmart. So I'm probably only gonna spend like $5 here. Oh, they do have this. I've been looking for this, guys. I might just have to wait on the chinchilla about this because that's like almost all my money. Okay, I think they will like the trail mix. So that's $2.62. Well, guys, I hope you like this video. I'm gonna go check out, so I will see you back at the house. I'll film when I'm back at the house so you can see my mice, try what I bought them, my mice and hamster, okay? Bye.